For most of the people in the developed world, the only animal they see are their pets. Unless you buy a pure breed cat or dog, it is highly unlikely that you broke the bank to get your kids a puppy for the Christmas. The animal we choose as pets are often inexpensive. But there are some critters out there in this world that we cannot afford. And in this list, we are gonna see 10 most expensive animals ever sold. In number 10, we have Little Nicky. The first cloned cat was born in year 2001 and was adopted by the scientist who used to work on that project. A few years later, the cat cloning went commercial. Little Nicky, the first feline cloned, was sold to an individual and was bought into this world in 2004. After the original owner of Nicky passed, a Texas woman named Julie went to the good people at Genetic Saving and Cloning Incorporated in California and asked her beloved pet to be cloned. This procedure cost her $50,000, and after 8 months, she got an 8-week-old kitten and named her after the deceased Nicky, Little Nicky. In number 10, we have Stag Beetle. Most of the people are happy to pay a lot of money to get rid of insects. But some collectors still look at these creepy crawlies and are interested rather than disgust. One species of beetle is so treasured that the rarest and the largest of them can sell up to thousands of dollars. The stag beetle is one of the most prized insects in Japan. And a big one is incredibly very, very rare. This species possesses blood-red mandibles alongside protruding antlers, which add to its value in the insect adoring community. The most money ever paid for a stag beetle was around $90,000 in year 1999. The purchaser was a 36-year-old old company president who bought it at Wakaku Land, a Tokyo specialty shop. This beetle was longer than the normal beetles, where the normal beetles range from 5.1 cm, that is approximately 2 inch in length, but this was 7.6 cm, that is 3 inch, which is 1 inch larger than the normal beetle. In number 8, we have Sir Lancelot Ancor. In year 2008, a Fort Lauderdale, Florida family lost their golden Labrador, Sir Lancelot. So they froze his DNA. That is not what most people do when their pet passes away. Then again, most people cannot afford $155,000 to save their pet and clone. The Otto family reached out to the South Korean cloning firm to have their dog recreated from the frozen remains. Apparently, the Otto placed a winning bid in the auction by the biotech firm, which was looking for someone willing to pay for the company to try something new. The cloning of Lancelot was successful and the family received a 10-week-old 4.5 kilograms, that is near about 17 pounds of yellow lab puppy. In number 7, we have Dever Whale Perfection. Some animals are worth a lot of money based on their appearance, rarity or size. Other animals are treasured for their sperm. The latter is certainly true of Dever Whale Perfection, a pedigree Texel ram breed selectively via embryo transfer. A Texel is a lean midship, and this one is sold in year 2009 for a whopping price of $231,000. However, the paltry sum compared to the sum amount of cash of Dever Whale will put in the student fees, which is the money charged to let you get this freaky ship out with him. In number 6, we have a bird named Armando. For most of the people, pigeons are little more than rat with wings that stops at nothing to poo on their cars. Despite the public general disdain for them, pigeons have been an important species of birds in thousands of years. In fact, they are one of the most oldest species of domesticated bird. People have been eating pigeon strapped messages. People have eaten pigeon strapped messages to their legs and bred them for racing. In 2019, one racing pigeon named Armando was sold to a Chinese businessman for a grand total of $1.4 million. The high price came from a bidding war that ended at a record level. Armando was purchased for his ability to father a new generation of racing pigeon. Pigeon racing is especially popular in China, where record sales happen all the time. In number 5th, we have a dog named Big Splash. Typically, people spend $1,000 to $2,000 for pure breed puppy, depending on the breed. Some individuals spend more, but the average pedigree dog doesn't hold a candle to a value ascribed to the Tibetan Mastiff. These large fluffy canines have been around for more than 5,000 years, and owning one is considered a status symbol in China. It is rare to see them outside of Tibet, which is the reason they are so costly. The most expensive one was sold for $1.5 million to a coral baron from China. The dog named Big Splash, Hong Dong in Chinese, was considered to be a perfect specimen. The seller estimated the dog could be rented out for studying for as much as 100,000 yuan. In number 4, we have America. You have heard of Yagyu beef, described as the most expensive and delicious beef on the planet. But even those prize bulls haven't gone as much as America, the most expensive bull ever sold. America is specially bred Angus bull from North Dakota. In February 2019, SCAF Angus Valley annual production sale closed at the bidding of this lot bull at an impressive price of $1.51 million. America wasn't destined for a dinner plate, though he was specially used to breed to the stud. In number 3, we have a fish called koi. Japanese koi breeding has been an art for hundreds of years. Though selective breeding, a drab-look species of crab became vibrantly colored and highly prized species in the fish division. If you want a koi to fill your pond, expect to pay a lot of money for this fish. The price goes up considerably when they get older and larger. Typically, koi can cost anywhere from few bucks to a few thousand dollars. At the All Japan Koi Show in 2018, a 9-year-old grand champion fish was sold for a whipping price of 1.8 million at the auction. This makes her the most expensive koi ever sold. Fortunately, she got a few years ahead of her. This koi came to live up to 40 years. This means the grand champion will breed for a couple of decades and potentially make a boatload of money for her owner. In number 2, we have Pacific bluefin tuna. The rare Pacific bluefin tuna is the most expensive fish in the world. The fatty meat found in the underbelly can fetch a high price for any sushi restaurant. This is not the tuna you can find in your can. The world's famous Japanese fish market auction of largest bluefin tuna anywhere. When the season begins, the value skyrockets for the first specimen due to the status attribute to the winning bidder. In early 2019, the aptly dubbed Tuna King, Kiyoshi Kumara, was paid nearly $3.1 million for 278 kilograms of Pacific bluefin tuna. With that move, Kumara smashed the old 2013 record of $1.4 million for the most expensive tuna, Fushiashi Piegas. It's hardly surprising that most of the expensive animals ever sold was a tough breed. Horse racing is one of the oldest sports favored by the wealthy. Race, when a horse wins one the most prominent races in the world, it can fetch a lot of money to the stud fee. So are the price in the jeans. The most expensive horse ever purchased was Pishahi Paganus and was estimated for sale, and the actual amount paid wasn't disclosed at the time, but it has been estimated as 60 to 70 millions of dollars. That's all for today's list. We will come back with a new interesting list for you to learn and about some other interesting top things in the world. Till then, see you, goodbye. Vinit Pandey signing off. Also, in the comment below, please tell what was your favorite animal in this list and how much would you pay for that animal. Also, we are gonna come back with such interesting videos, so give us a like and subscribe to our channel so you don't miss another great list. Thank you.